From the Empire Hotel in New York City, let's take a look at what's new in Chrome.
Subscribe!